Is renting always throwing your money away?
No.
No. First and foremost, shelter is an expense.
Okay.
Additionally, a lot of people forget that there's an unrecoverable cost to home ownership.
What do you mean?
I mean, there will always be money you put into owning a home that you usually don't get back.
Like what?
Like maintenance, property taxes, insurance.
Okay, how does this help me with renting?
Because if you can rent for less than the unrecoverable cost to home ownership, then you can come out ahead.